And breaking news to tell you about out of Greenwood County. Police are investigating a triple shooting that left one person dead. This happened at the Village at Glenhaven Apartments on New Market Street. Police say two others are in the hospital with injuries. They believe the shooting is an isolated incident and say there is no danger to the public.